already told you everything.
See, your voice says something different.
What, my voice don't sound right?
Oh, no. Me no talk no goody to you, Mr. Policeman.
Don't give me none of that kung fu crap!
Kung fu is not crap. I teach a defensive style meant to break bricks, not bones.
How about women's windpipes with their bare hands?
Because that's not what I do.
No. No way. You start cutting people with razors, they get upset.
Does blood upset you?
Not when it's somebody else's.
So tell me, who you think killed her?
Me don't know. Me just dumb chink, you click.
Quit playing games with me! So who do you think killed her?
Maybe it was the illegals. I said we get them all.
Get them all, huh? I think we need to get you first.
Quit playing games with me!
So who do you think killed her?
Those damn tea baggers. That's one angry group of mothers.
Detective, can I see you for a minute, please? You got anything, Detective?
Nah, not yet. You know, all three got alibis. But I know it's one of them, man. Look, all three of them was on two of the victim's cell phones, man. It got to be one of them.
Yeah, but the DA isn't as sure as you are, so he says kick him. And we don't have enough to fight the DA on this, so we're kicking him. But tell me, any one of them look any better than any others?
No, not really. But I know it's one of them, man. I mean, I can just feel it, man. You just got to give me another hour, man. You just got to give me another hour.
Hey, the DA says kick him, so we're kicking him.
Bob, don't be a freaking wimp, man. Stand up to the DA, man.
Hey, listen, Detective. We are kicking them because we don't have anything to hold them on, and I'm kicking you for 2 days so you can learn how to talk to your superior. So that's it, Detective. Thank you very much.
Hello?
Chief wanted me to give you a call and tell you they got another call about a killing.
So I told him. I'll be there in a minute. All right, bye.
Yeah, but he's not happy.
I'm starting to feel like Obama. No matter what you tell the press, they take it and turn it into garbage. This is ridiculous.
Look, just let me work. I got a plan, but I need you
to... Is it going to work?
It's going to work. That's what I do. That's what I do.
Do it. Do it.
Done.
Sarah Carpenter, right? My neighbor. All
right.
Gucci tickets, huh?
Yes, Gucci.
I'll tell you what. I'll get those tickets from you, but I need you to do me a favor.
Yes. No problem. Look, I saw you leaving Jasmine Med's house and all the police, too. I know you did it, but I'm not going to snitch because I need $100,000 cash and an iPad with a 32 gigs in order for me not to tell. Get me the money, then follow my orders. And if you don't, my next call is to the cops.
Ha ha.
I thought it was you.
No, it's Eye of the Storm.
Productions.
Get it right. That's how we do it. And if you drink for every time we cuss, you sober.